Basically, any sane person is going to think the Junkrat went the other way. Damn it! Oh shit, that was a hell of a bubble. That tracer actually scared the shit out of me. Her sticky grenades hit my concussive mines, so I couldn't run away. And because her sticky grenades or her sticky bombs deal 5 damage, it blew up. Couldn't run away from that damn monkey. wasted everything on that goddamn mana. I cannot wait for the movement speed bonus. Simply because of Winston. That was shit. Well, I don't know what they have on point. Doesn't look like they didn't commit resources to me. I think if I tired that Ana right away, we would have probably won. I went for the point just to try to get everyone off. What happened to Echo Sticky Bombs if you explode your mine first? I mean, if... The problem is they do 5 damage on contact. Which is how much health they have. So as soon as the sticky bomb hits the concussive mine on the ground, of course not in the air, then it gets detonated. Well, it doesn't get detonated, it just gets destroyed.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Mine has 15 hit points? No, it has 5, I believe. Mine will be instantly destroyed by anything at any point in time. I think it says 25? Man, it feels a lot less than that, because I think one zap from Winston destroys it. Like, not even half a second. Just... Okay, shoots 5 sticky bombs to deal 5 damage. Right, they deal 5 damage on contact, and then like 15 explosion damage? I forget.
Objective.
It's a licking. It's on ticket.
Stop the pain.
Up my mind. Try to tire for the raid boss. On point two, I mean, yes, this point's usually really rough, so. Any extra time we can get on this point, I think is well worth it. Well, we wasted the Winston alt and the Winston nano, so cool.
Hello.
We'll go back up to our little perch. I fell. I didn't want to fall. I didn't want to fuck up. Fall after that. Come on, Gale. Good job. Destroyed? Or did it just not hit the Hammond at all?
My ultimate is almost ready.
Oh. I'm gonna get some low grenades, like, just so they peek right above. Yes, that's why. They peek right above the bus, so there's very little time to dodge. Rare point to hold. What the fuck? Why is that having gold?
Play of the game.